See how you can turn your photo from this to this. First, open your image in Photoshop. Then go to Image, Mode, and set your image to RGB color and 8 bits per channel. Make sure your image is set as the background. You will see a padlock beside it. If your image is not set as the background, you need to go to Layer, New, Background from Layer. Now go to Window and click on Actions. And then click on Load Actions. And load the action file. After that, go to Window and click on Brushes. And click on Import Brushes. And load the brushes file. Then go to Window and click on Patterns. And click on Import Patterns. And load the pattern file. Then you need to create a new layer. And rename it to MDXIGN. Select the brush tool and brush over the subject. Select the appropriate version of action, and hit the play button. Done. Customize the layers as per your requirements.